obtain glory in death.
Yeah. a worthy battle.
I've never gotten to see you take down a dragon in person. I must say, it's fun to see it up close.
Perhaps this calls for a new title. Dragon Slayer Harding, perhaps.
Well, a fancy title goes against the point of being a scout. Nobody should see me coming. Inquisitor Meriden would have been proud that you finished what he started. It's strange. History forgot so much of who he was. They never knew he died saving everyone. Do you ever feel that way?
There are things they don't understand. Things no one outside the Inquisition will ever know.
Some of the secrets are necessary. Don't get me wrong. It's just... every time you're more than just a person to someone, you're also less than a person to them. They don't see that a real, normal man fought the Avar and killed that dragon. And they certainly don't know about your strange fixation with Elfroot.
It's nice to hear that someone remembers I'm just a person. Elfroot notwithstanding.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me. Scout's honor. And for what it's worth, nice work, Trevelyan. Anyway, I'll be at camp if there's anything here you want to finish up. Otherwise, see you at Skyhold.